We're walking through the walls of the old city of Yazd here. A lot of the walls are made of mud and straw. Some brick as well to keep it all together. It's a tour you can follow. You just basically walk it yourself along the streets, following the signs, which are now written in Farsi and in English. Into a glorious courtyard. The playground.